Hi, good morning. My name is Peter Nochua, and please take a seat. I am a psychologist, and I'm here to help you understand your problem. I want to describe, to explain, to predict, and to change the way you see your problem. So, I won't recommend any medicine to you because I'm not a physicist. I will help you enhance your problem and interpret it in a different way. So, why don't you tell me what happened to you from the beginning?
Yeah, I just need some to talk to right now. I just hated it. There's so much going on. My life was just great before. It was even the best. Congrats, Pete! What's wrong?
Son, how was your grades?
Oh, I did very well. I got second in class.
What? I don't like you to be in the second place. I want you to be in the first place.
Are you not proud of me? Is not second enough?
I don't care. I want you to be in the first place.
You're not even my father.
What? Just because I am not your father, you will not respect me? What?
Quand me prend un sabre, me parle de ba.
What is it?
I got the first rank in our class. And I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, that's good. Then let's celebrate.
Let's go eat out.
Okay, let's go eat out.
So babe, you got top 10 in your class.
Yeah, I got top 10 in my class.
So how about your friends?
Yeah, my friends Anna and Masira are also in the top 10.
Oh, that's good. But babe, I have something to tell you.
What is it? Babe, what's this?
Do you still love me?
I do love you, but I think I can't take this anymore. I'm sorry.
Kung wala ka nang maintindihan, kung wala ka nang makapitan ka.
Ella,
Ella, who's the father?
I'm sorry, Dad.
Ella, listen. It's okay. Just make sure he's ready to take responsibility for what he has done, okay?
Yes, I'm sorry.
Ella. them. If you're not comfortable talking about it with me or with your friends, you can take it to someone that can help you.
Hi, good morning. My name is Peter from Chua. And please take a seat.
Thank you.